Ladies and gentlemen, please accept Michael Jackson and Paul McCartney.